Nash to have to work on the defensive end. He had way too much freedom in the first half. So with Parker starting, Nash now has to guard Tony Parker. He cannot guard Ginobili. It's a bad pass. And it's going to be a good start here for the San Antonio Spurs.